answer.
When it comes to Lara.
Hello, how are you?
It's hard to imagine a double. I mean, the laughs.
No. I'm good.
The love.
Amor.
Okay.
But what about the look? Could there somewhere be a dead ringer?
Ding.
When we put out the call, boy, did you all respond.
Good morning, America.
This is kind of weird. This is kind of crazy.
You look just like her.
I also break for your too.
We assembled an esteemed scene double panel.
Yes.
Actress and comedian Allie Wentworth.
Oh, yes. My God.
Comedian Sherrod Small.
There's something there.
Model and entrepreneur Cynthia Bailey to ponder every pick, looking for Lara.
I almost got myself mixed up with my twin, Lara Spencer.
We have the same eye shape. Our smiles resemble.
We must have been separated at birth.
At first, the task seemed daunting.
What?
Nope. I don't see it.
How much delusion is existent?
She's a beautiful woman, and our stage manager wants her number, but I don't think she looks like Lara Spencer.
No.
In fact, they even got a little nervous.
I think I look more like Lara than her.
Who's next? It's gonna be an Asian girl.
But after poring over pictures.
This is more like
a little bit more.
And viewing more video.
This chair is an awesome thrift find. I brought it home with me and I covered it with, ready for this? A shower curtain.
One clear front runner emerged.
Yes. It's the eyes.
Yes, she
it's
has the eyes.
Yep, and she's got a nice smile.
Nice
like Lara.
Similar smile as well.
Absolutely.
They gotta be related. Yep. Spin image.
That's the girl.
Okay. All right, exactly.
I feel so pulled apart.
No, that's right. Here we go. The panel of esteemed experts has, in fact, chosen Lara's lookalike.
Oh, boy.
It is now time to meet
her.
No. We've been keeping her out of sight.
I was told to put on this dress.
Yes.
Right. And these shoes, and now I will find.
The time is here. Everybody say it with me.
Move that mirror!
Taylor Hill, come on up. That's a good one. I want you to meet Taylor from Tampa, Florida, studying musical theater, actually is a flea market enthusiast.
No way!
And enjoys crafting.
Hi, Lara. Hi.
We go by latte.
Latte.
Okay. From now on, just call us latte.
All right. Wow. One of us had to draw the short straw. You went first, Lara. How was it?
It's weird.
It is.
I hope I'm this cute. You're
no,
cute.
I got lucky. They picked me. I was like, woo!
So you really like flea marketing?
Love it.
Oh my gosh. Do you like finding old stuff? And
yes, you should see my living room. It's all old furniture.
All right,
that I
so
found.
When you're at the flea market.
But wait, do you like Chardonnay?
Yes, she likes Chardonnay. It is me.
Meant to be.